Mom, you need to come live with us. You've had two falls this month, and Dr. Cohen said it's unsafe for you to live alone. We just want what's best for you, Mom. Family takes care of family.
Here she is!
Here it is. Tom Kagai and La Mu.
You could re-sprain your wrist.
Here, let me. Now open up. Here comes the soup plane. Little to the left, Pete. No, the other left.
There you go.
Nope, lost it again. Oh, I feel so much better having Grandma Nin with us. Family takes care of family.
Hi, sweetie. Oh, sorry I had to work a double shift again. I wish I didn't have to leave you on your own so much. You packed for us? How did I get so lucky with you? Are you ready to spend two wonderful days with your family? No, not yet. And please keep it a secret. Guys, please don't say anything. I haven't found the right moment to talk to Bobby and Ronnie Ann. It would be such a big change. I want to make sure they're on board. I appreciate it, but...
I don't know, Turtle Dove. Knotsworthy's pretty far. You know I can't resist a road trip with my favorite girl. Can't have a successful road trip without road snacks. Hey, Lebby, look. I must ask you to eat me. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. We'll stick to the snacks for now. Okay, and S is for sparrows swaying in the sky. Now you've got T. Libby, it's your turn.
Huh?
T. Well, when we met in college, he was handsome, charming, played the bandoneon like a bandit.
I have always loved the story from the Book of Samuel about David and Jonathan, best friends who would do anything for each other, for their mishpucha. And now we have the privilege of hearing Casey give a speech about her Torah portion. Hey, Casey, speaking of your big moment, do you think we could maybe get back to that?
June, honey, remember what to say when we receive a gift?
I love it!
Your kids can't handle the spice either.
Hi, I'm Usagi Tsukino. I'm 14 years old and go to Juban Middle School. I'm a bit of a klutz and sometimes get teased for being a little emotional.
Not again!